The beef eater is good. Shirt looks way too new, I can tell. It's, it's brand new.
She really a great guest for sure.
Awesome. Hey, everybody. Happy Friday. We are stoked to be playing some music for you. We got a special night of music with the greatest band in the world. I'm just kidding. We're just happy to be here.
One, two, three, four.
Throw my ticket out the window. Throw my suitcase out there too. I don't need them anymore, 'cause tonight I'll be staying here with you. I should have left this town this morning, but it was more than I could do. Oh, your love comes on so strong, and I've waited all day long for tonight when I'll be staying here with you. Is it really any wonder the love that a stranger might receive? You cast your spell and I went under. I find it so difficult to leave. So below it, I can see the station master too. There's a poor boy on the street, just let him have my seat, 'cause tonight I'll be staying here. Ticket out the window. You can throw my suitcase out there too. Throw my troubles out the door. I don't need them anymore, 'cause tonight I'll be staying here with you.
Thank you.
All right. Turn that volume down.
Nice.
All right. Everybody ready? Mm-hmm. Okay. One, two, ready, go.
Well, me and my uncle went riding down South Colorado, West Texas bound. Stopped over in Santa Fe, that being the point just about halfway, and you know it was a hot spot of the day. I took the horses up to the stall, went to the ballroom and ordered drinks for all. 3 days in the saddle, you know my body hurt. It being summer, I took off my shirt, tried to wipe off some of that dust and dew. West Texas cowboys, they's all around. Weed, liquor, and money, they'd load it down.
So soon after payday, you know it seems a shame. Do you know my uncle, he starts a friendly game. High-low jack and the winner takes the hand. He taught me all I know. He taught me so well that I grabbed the gold and I left his dead ass there by the side of the road.
Yeah. How's everybody doing out there? Good? I'm going to pretend that I can hear you
People
say yes.
Lots People of woos. Are wooing. There's a lot of woos out there.
That's an active woo.
Thank you, guys.
That's the internet connectivity right there. We're playing a bunch of covers tonight just for fun.
Yeah.
Mixing in a couple originals, but we tried to do no repeats for any of these, and so we were like digging deep into the barrel to find some new stuff to play for you guys. So I hope everybody's having fun. Miss you guys. We all got our shots. We're all shotted up. So feeling.
Feel stronger.
Feeling stronger. Send this one out to Chicago, all the Chicagoland people. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't cry. You can rely on me, honey. You can combine anything you want. I'll be around. You were right about the stars. Each one is a setting sun. Shape, voices escape, singing sad, sad songs. Tune to chords strum down your cheeks, bitter melodies turning your orbit around. Don't cry.
stars. Each one is a setting sun. Tall buildings shake, voices escape, singing sad, sad songs. Tuned to chords strummed down your cheeks, bitter melodies turning your orbit around. Voices whine, skyscrapers are scraping together your voice. Is smoking last cigarettes all you can get, turning your orbit around. Our love, our love, our love is all we have. All the gods running, each one is burning sun. Tall buildings shake, voices escape, singing sad, sad songs. Tuned to chords strum down your cheeks, bitter melodies turning your orbit around. Last cigarettes, all you can get, turning your orbit around. Last cigarettes, all you can get, turning your orbit around.
Thanks, y'all.
I love that song.
It's a great song, man.
It's a great tune.
Wilco, I got to give a shout out to John Miles, may he rest in peace. Andy Heisler, Sean Duffy, if you guys are listening. I was in a band in high school called the Diamond Bullocks, and they turned me on to that song way long ago. I love Wilco, man.
Didn't you go see Wilco last year?
I did. It was at it was before everything shut down. It was at the Mission Ballroom. It was the first time I got to go there because we were going to play there to open up for the Infamous String Dungeon, and I wanted to go like check it out first, and Wilco was coming, and I got to go see him.
That's pretty sweet.
And they crushed.
They play that song?
They played that song. Everybody sang along.
Awesome.
It's great.
Cool. That's never happened for this next song, but this is actually not a cover. This next one is one that we wrote, and it was off of our 2011 release called Flight, which we just recorded 10 years ago. Realized on Easter Sunday, I was like, man, years ago.
We recorded on Easter.
We recorded on Easter.
That's right.
The Foley fam came up.
They came up.
Yeah. Had Easter dinner.
That's right.
Listened to some rough mixes.
Yeah.
Chilled.
That was a great time.
Anywho. It's been a rude awakening. She's driving way too fast. I can't keep up, why should I even try? Oh no, one more time, this'll be the last. I'll take my time as I leave. I'll leave my love long behind. No turning back, I cannot feel this time. This time. Summertime,
some folks like the fall. You know she likes it all the time, but I just can't take that fall. No, I'll take my time as I leave. I'll leave my love long behind. No turning back, I cannot feel this time. This time.
To Easter Sunday?
About 10 years ago.
It's like a time machine.
Oh, your mom said that two hearts.
Oh, thanks, aww. Mom. I got one back.
Yeah, let's teach this to everybody. Last time people were like, what are you doing? Will, what are we doing?
It's a little heart.
It's a little heart.
It's just a finger heart.
Okay. You got it?
You can do,
you can, I think they got
hearts.
It.
You can do arm hearts.
Oh, yeah. Finger hearts. People love that in Zoom meetings.
Yep.
How many Zoom meetings are you in, Will?
Oh,
so many Zooms.
No. But this next song actually brings me back to my childhood.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. I think it was like one of my first like 10 compact discs that I purchased as a child.
Excuse, you had better taste than I did. My first 10 were not this good.
Well, yeah. You were a member of a CD club, though, right?
Oh, yeah. BMG.
BMG. Shout out
to BFG. What's up?
I bet they got a lot of CDs on hand if y'all need some.
Yep. Send the check, BFG.
A cool deal where you like bought 2 CDs and then they sent you like 12. I'm not really sure how that all worked out, but anyways, here's the song.
Under my feet, baby, the grass is growing. It's time to move on. It's time to get going. Broken skyline, moving through the airport. She's an honest defector, conscientious objector. Now we're on a protector. Broken skyline. Which way to love land? Which way to something better? Which way to forgiveness? Which way do I go? Yeah, it's time to move on. It's time to get going. What lies ahead, I have no way of knowing. But under my feet, baby, the grass is growing. It's time to move on. It's time to get going. Sometime later, getting the words wrong, losing the meaning, wasting the rhymes. Nauseous adrenaline, like breaking up a dog fight, like deer in the headlights, frozen in real time. I'm losing my mind. Yeah, it's time to move on, it's time to get going. What lies ahead, I have no. But under my feet, baby, the grass is growing. It's time to move on. It's time to get going.
Since we're in the studio, we're so used to just letting it ring, you know. Let it ring out.
Let it ring, bud. And then you got to look around through all the little windows and be like, "Was that the one?" And then I would usually be like, "I screwed up. You got to do another one."
Oh my gosh. We made a cool little thing for the intermission today that I thought we might mention because we were talking about some memories and different stuff like that. We went through all of our cell phone videos, and for what it's worth, you can get a little, like, peek into what tour is like. Better or worse for that one. Mm-hmm. A lot of downtime, we realized, of just us doing really silly things.
Mm, that is true.
A lot of dancing. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of clouds. A lot of...
It's a lot of naps.
Highways, naps.
Pirate naps.
Pirate naps.
That's in there.
Nonsensical conversations.
Yeah.
Funny.
But like not on the video are some of my favorite memories, and they have to do with the next song, and it is delicious desserts, round desserts that are gifted on a regular basis to Will. And then Will shares them with us, and those are my favorite tour memories are like... All the round desserts.
I got a memory about, it's kind of about this song, but we were somewhere in Colorado, and we were after sound check, a couple had showed up a little early, and the wife was like, "Oh, honey, come here, it's the pie guy." They're pointing at me, and I was like, well, I guess if I'm going to be some kind of guy, being the pie guy is a pretty...
It's pretty awesome.
Pretty good guy to be.
I wish I was the pie girl.
Yeah?
Yeah. Maybe after this.
I this could be.
This could be my time.
Right.
Let's do it. It's been a while. You guys kick this one off?
Yeah. And just to mention it, Kai, out there, it's your birthday. This seems like a good pie cake. It's almost the same. So happy birthday,
it's close,
Kai.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I went to my honey on 4th of July. Oh, she baked me a homemade apple pie. Yeah, she knows how to treat me right. Oh, hot and cold, 9 days old, I live that behind. I love my honey and whiskey too. Oh, but if I choose, I did want to choose the one that helps me ease my mind. Oh, that cherry pumpkin apple pie, 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 pie. All I want is pie. Early in the morning, late in the evening, till the day I die. All you need is a crust and a fruit to bake. No bread, don't you give me no cake. Oh, I'll eat it till the day I die. Oh, pie, 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 pie. All I want is pie. Hot, cold, 9 days old, I love apple pie. Pie, 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 all I want is pie. Early in the morning, late in the evening, till the day I die.
Thank you. And happy birthday.
The pie guy.
Suppose it's that time for a little cheers.
Oh, dang.
Oh.
Happy Friday. It's April 9th, I believe, if my calendar's correct.
It's April 9th.
If that's when we were doing
cheers.
This
thing. Cheers. We're cheersing each other.
Cheers,
look at us.
Guys.
We're out here hanging out in the same room.
Having a great time.
Drinking water. All right. This song has a different vibe.
I don't know if you guys saw this. Can I talk about this next song?
For sure.
We're going to play one more song before we take a little intermission and show you guys our tour cell phone video. But this next song was written by the great Jason Isbell, who, did you guys see, was just cast?
I saw he's, what is
in a
he?
Martin Scorsese movie.
That's pretty sweet.
Him and Sturgill.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That'd be the leads?
So cool. I don't know if they're the leads, but like, they're going to be in it.
Oh,
and,
cool.
And if Jason and Sturgill, if you're listening out there, we'd love to be in the movie.
So get us in the movie.
Well, town buyers out there, if you haven't noticed, there's a lot of...
Plenty of out-of-work musicians right now, so...
As you can tell, we have mad acting skills. Not bad, mad. All right. Well, I moved into this room, if you could call it that, a week or two. I never do what I'm supposed to do. Hardly even need a name anymore. No one calls it out, kind of vanishes away. I can't get to sleep at night, the parking lot's so loud and bright. The AC hasn't worked in 20 years, probably never made a single person cold. I can't say the same for me, cause I've done it many times. Won't somebody take me home through those Alabama pines? Well, you can drive through Talladega on a weekend in October, head up north to Jacksonville, cut around and over, watch your speed in Boiling Springs. They ain't got a thing to do and they'll get you every time. Won't somebody take me home through those Alabama pines? Won't somebody take me home through those Alabama pines? Oh, oh. Well, if we drive through on a Sunday,
Sunday, better make a stop at Wayne's. It's the only open liquor store north, and I can't stand the pain of being by myself without a little help on a Sunday afternoon. Well, I needed that damn woman like a dream needs gasoline, and I tried to be some ancient kind of man, one that's never seen the beauty in the world. But I tried to chase it down, tried to make the whole thing mine. Won't somebody take me home through those Alabama pines? Won't somebody take me home through those Alabama pines? Oh, to do. I don't even need a name anymore, cause no one calls it out, kind of vanishes away. And no one gives a damn about the things I give a damn about. Liberties that we can't do without seem to disappear like ghosts in the air. We don't even care, truly vanishes away.
Thanks, y'all. We're going to take a quick set break. Enjoy the video. We'll see you soon.
How to video a butterfly.
Nice move. Come on, Ian! Oh!
Silly goose.
Surfy family. Surfy.
Taking naps.
We're
naps.
We're what are you doing?
We're hamming the mock.
Pirate naps.
Taking pirate naps on the sea.
Two can play this game.
Yes,
one of those.
stayed at a campground. And there was this guy that was working at the campground.
In the foothills back at home, and he left behind the only dream, his heart is there.
The other one.
Certain grasses they just don't eat, huh?
Weird. Yeah, the other
That's easy.
What you got there, Case?
A little clam.
Just a couple of drinks.
What? Ice? You went
ice, into yeah.
My is there some bowl. In the cooler still?
We're not sharing?
Well, no.
You don't share?
Not butter.
You, no, what do you mean you don't share butter?
Clam and butter.
What are you fucking talking about?
And some of these. Some of these little babies.
Why do you think I picked this?
At least this.
Welcome back, everybody. We hope that you liked some of the beautiful scenery and the ridiculous behavior and all of our phone memories. All right, here's a song by a band named Mandolin Orange. Give me endless time, never let these ties sever. Those broken bottles in the yard never steal my mind again. Old ties and companions just sitting on a fence. Those tunes you carry through the years will change. That's just enough to keep these ghosts around these haunted fields. Ooh. Old ties and companions, you and I were just passing through.
All-time great bands.
Oh man,
not the greatest band, us, but still pretty good.
That and Andrew Marlin just put out two instrumental albums that are ridiculous.
I still haven't heard them actually, but I've heard that they're really good.
They're really good. Right on. Now everyone's heard. Check them out.
Well, hey, while you're tuning, want to give another shout out to all the folks that have continued to help us through the pandemic, teachers, medical staff, friends, family, people. You know, we know it's not over, and we know that people are continuing to just get through day to day. And I want to send some energy out to my boy Jackson. I hope you're doing well out there. And anybody else that's kind of going through a tough time right now, hopefully this live stream is hitting you here and filling you up and making you feel good. I know it's helping me, even though we can see you through the lens and we can hear you.
Yeah, and actually, speaking of which, that's a good segue into this next song. Earlier in the pandemic, there was a nonprofit that reached out to a bunch of musicians to try to get us to learn and record songs from, like, previous generations so that we could send them into nursing homes because that was a scary time to be in a nursing home this year. And it sounds like that's getting a little bit better. But this was a song that I learned for that. And this is the first time we've ever played it. So it's a band. But I think it was the Chevelles that made it famous, but it's a Carole King song, which I didn't know until I learned it. But
here we go. Should they sing along with us if they know the words?
Yeah, if you can.
There
yep,
you go. We'll, this is the crowd participation.
That's participation. Right. Please sing along if you know the words.
Yeah,
listening from Evergreen.
Cool.
Taos, New Mexico.
there were a few folks that that posted that they were going to wear their tour t-shirts to the show at home on the couch. And I just wanted to remind everybody that, yeah, we made t-shirts with the trout riding the Pegasus through the rainbow. We have t-shirts, we have stickers, we have the posters are all for sale on our online merch store at troutsteak.com. And yeah, just thank you to everybody that has supported us. And
thank you guys.
Bought those things. It's really helpful.
Just spatially.
Go on, walk those feet right out the door and go on. I don't love you anymore. Go on, this time I know for sure. Go on,
go on,
go on. My mama told me, child, now you better treat him right. She had no idea that you'd been the wandering type. You've taken me for granted, treated me unkind. Put on your shoes, pack your bags, you're leaving here tonight. Go on, walk those feet right out the door and go on. I don't love you anymore. Go on, this time I know for sure. Go on,
go on,
go on. Well, my daddy told me, honey, now don't let him make you sad. You're the best thing that that boy done ever had. Well, I had no idea that loving you would hurt this bad. So I raised my hands, put up that flag, I'm throwing the towel in. Go on, walk those feet right out the door and go on. I don't love you anymore. Go on, this time I know for sure. Go on. Questions, you could type them in the chat. Do a little interactive portion of the show tonight.
Oh, this is kind of flooding in. We better play a song and then we'll see after this.
Yeah, what comes sure.
Okay.
Any good ones yet, Travis?
Man, want to shout out Jay Jennings. What's up, dude?
Yeah, Jay.
Hey,
yeah.
Jay.
You were definitely, we had some Olympia Washington shots in the video where we were eating little oysters.
On the
clams,
boat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Boat.
Yep. We're on your pirate boat.
We've had a lot of great times in Olympia, Washington. That actually reminds me of a little story that I'd like
there
to tell.
There you go. Good seg.
Thank you. So we do get to go to a bunch of cool places, and one of them is Boston Harbor in Olympia, Washington. And we play on the marina. It's this, like, ridiculous little gig where we just love the community, and we get to eat oysters and drink beer out on the dock, which is really fun. And so we were making friends with a bunch of the people that worked there, and it was like our second or third time going back. And one of our buddies, Nick Maselli, what's up, Nick?
What up, Nick?
Straw Hat Revival, shout out. That he worked down at the marina, and he was like, "All right, I got a special surprise for you guys. You should after the show, come down to the marina at midnight." And we were like, "All right, sweet." And so we go down there, and it was a moonless night. And he got a bunch of the kayaks out, and we went out into the Puget Sound, and down at the south end of the sound, which we didn't know about, there's a bunch of bioluminescent algae that's in the water. And so we get we get our little kayaks out there, and we're combing through the water, and you can just see it. Cool. It's like Fantasia. Like, it was all this purple iridescent light would like light up anywhere that you would go through, and we were cruising around. And that was like one of the best tour memories and memories of my whole life, was doing that. It was amazing.
It was magical.
Yeah, it was cool.
Yeah, you could like see the fish like swimming underneath our kayaks, and the water that they were agitating was glowing.
It was amazing.
Yeah.
Crazy. So thanks, guys.
Thanks, y'all.
That was amazing. Oh, Cam.
All right. One, two, three, four.
Never mind, oh, stop holding on and just be quiet for a while. 'Cause those things you said, I've run through them again. Oh, I'm searching for the meaning. Questions linger in my head. Did you love me? It's something I will never ask. The answer to that question is safely sitting in my past. If loving is leaving, moving on and letting go of you, I've still got some work to do.
Thank you. I've letting go of what was never mine. Oh, stop holding on and just be quiet for a while. If loving is leaving, moving on and letting go of you, I've still got some work to do. Yes, I've still got some work to do.
Well, this next song is another cover song, and I learned this song to impress a lady. And I know what you're thinking, but this lady was my wife. Well, she is my wife now. I guess it worked.
She was then, she is now.
it worked. This really impressed her enough, I guess. But yeah, she's...
I'm keeping this one.
She's a rock fan.
Yeah, when we started dating, we were making little playlists, sending them back and forth, and this song was on the first playlist that she sent me.
Dude.
So thank you, Loretta.
I didn't know that origin story.
Yeah, that's it. Hey, what's up? So sides. All right. Yeah, this song is written by Rod Stewart, and yeah, love Rod Stewart. I was thinking about it, trying to like dress up like Rod Stewart or something for the show tonight, but surprise, I don't own any clothes that look.
You have a wig though that could have worked maybe.
That could have worked.
You definitely have a Rod Stewart. You have a Rod Stewart wig.
Maybe your only wig.
I was thinking about spiking my hair or something.
It's okay.
All right.
Were there some good questions, Bev, or no? Are we shifting? We have.
There's some questions.
Our glob has shifted.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Do you want to come back over here?
Okay.
Where are we going?
All right, there we go. And we're good.
And we're back.
All right. One, two, three, four.
time.
nice.
Yes.
I'm glad I worked out of that forgetting the second line of the song fiasco. That was, woo, okay.
You know what I was thinking of the whole time that we were playing that? The last time that we played that song was one of the last shows that we played live, and it was at the Mission Ballroom.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
We played that song. That was real fun. If you were at that show, let me hear you say, yeah.
Make some noise.
Okay, that's enough.
All right, we hear you.
People are just being so sweet.
Are they?
Yeah, they're like heckling with compliments.
Good, lots I like of that. Heckling. I like
good.
That.
That's on brand. Yep.
Yep, thank you guys. The best type of heckles.
Sweet heckling. What was one heckle we got?
Like, woohoo was a nice one.
A lot of red hearts.
A lot of singing along. There's some go teams and some.
Any road horror stories? That's what that was asked.
Oh, road horror stories.
No, everything was smooth the whole time.
Smooth sailing.
Well,
easy.
No, not quite. We had a really nice little white bus that broke down a lot.
It taught us a lot.
It taught us a lot about
staying calm in the pocket.
Yeah. Like, we can get a large vehicle tow truck and like all like new rides and all of our gear to a show. Give us 3 hours, we'll be fine.
You know what's cool though?
A good road trip.
We did break down a fair amount. We never missed a show.
Yeah.
We never had to cancel on anybody. There were some times where people would come and multiple cars would give us rides.
Yeah.
And we'd be like, all right, well, we're not sure how we're going to get back to this vehicle that doesn't work, but...
yeah, shout out to, like...
Lots of people.
Dozens of friends who have saved us on the side of the highway. You know who you are, Pete
yeah.
Riley.
Thank you, guys. What's up, buddy? Whew. Now we don't have that vehicle, and things are better.
Do you want to intro this one, or are you...
I don't know. This okay. is a... Well, yeah.
Why not?
This is a May... early wine song called Sweet Days that we've been kind of singing. I've been singing it since the pandemic started. And it's been kind of like a little anthem because, this year's been like a rough year, but there's always like really sweet moments that happen in it. And that's kind of what this song makes me feel. A little appreciation.
One, two, three.
Oh, honey, ain't it nice? A couple of days to rest our eyes. Do You better swim before we sink. 'Cause there's too many people on this boat for it to ever stay afloat. But we don't have to go down like that. Oh, 'cause we know where it's at. And these are the sweet days. Hold on to what you love. Who knows how long it may stay.
That one reminds me of the River Wondergrass trip.
Mm-hmm. I think we sing in every set.
Yes, we played it like a lot.
The most memorable was the last night.
Yeah, mm-hmm. For sure.
And the guests had a great time, and they were floating around, and they were maybe not paying attention to us anymore, but we were still jamming. And then Bevan played that song, and everybody kind of just was like,
oh, there they are.
They were like, oh, this is special.
Yeah, it was really special.
That was great. That was an awesome trip. Yeah, we went down to the Dinosaur National Park through the Gates of Lodore up in northwest Colorado, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's like Colorado.
Utah.
A little bit of Utah.
A little bit of Wyoming.
We never really knew where we were, which state.
The borderlands.
We were on the river.
We were on the river.
Yeah.
Good to know.
And we're stoked we're doing it again. Shout out to Joe and Tyrone if you guys are out there. I think we got a San Francisco crew coming this next time. It's going to be fun. Really looking forward to it. And yeah, they're fun. I don't know if they're all sold out, but Scotty Stoughton from Winter Wondergrass, he's putting them on with River Wondergrass, doing them all summer. I know that there's a all women's trip, River Wonder Women.
I think so.
I don't know. I might have just mashed that up. Anyways. Well, this has been really fun, y'all. We decided to do three of these, and this is the third one. And it's given us like a real beam of light throughout all these days to have things to look forward to and things to plan things for. So we really appreciate everybody showing up out there and being so sweet and sending us comments and.
We love you guys.
We love you guys, man. We miss you guys.
And to the fellows that are making it happen in there, Colin Bricker and Kyle Zender, thank you guys so much. We appreciate you. Love you. Mighty Fine Studios for life.
Number one studio.
We get a tattoo.
In the world, yep.
I mean,
maybe.
I'll think about it. I'll wake up tomorrow and think about it. Colin said he'd pay for it.
Yep. Right? Yep, thumbs up.
Free
double
studio
two
time
thumbs
for
up.
Life. Is that how that works?
Okay, great.
All right, cool.
Yep.
That's awesome.
That's a marketing deal. It's a verbal contract. I'm not a lawyer, but.
But we know some.
But we know some. I'm just really dragging this part out so that we don't have to leave. This is our last.
We don't want to say goodbye. We're from the Midwest, so we're doing that all like,
stand by the door.
Okay. Tell your folks I said hi.
Yay, Kyle Zender.
Woo! Yeah, Zender, what's up?
You got a Zender fan.
Yeah. Give it up for Kyle Zender, y'all.
Woohoo!
The Zendy master.
He's one of the best.
Full Zend. Thank you.
There are some times when the day is gone. In my darkest hours, waiting on the dawn. Wondering if we're gonna make it out alright of this cold, lonely world out in the night. Then I see your blue eyes and that good friend of mine. The sun is shining brighter every day. The sun is shining brighter every day. I wish you luck. I wish you the best. I wish you years of having fun, having happiness. 'Cause what you got is hard to find.